Well, good day everyone, Old Guy Cycling, back at it this evening. Gonna do a quick little race. This is the stage three of the Pinarello powered thing presented by Zwift Racing. This is gonna be in the McCurry Islands, the turf and surf course. I believe it's like 24 kilometers. Looks like a pretty good field. Recognize a couple of strong names. I see one of my teammates, Chris Shelton's in here. He's a very, very powerful rider. I think Sam Mack thought he was going to join. We'll see. We're up to 24 riders with still just under 3 minutes to go, so we may have upwards of 30 riders for this. So pretty good turnout for a Wednesday, so it's probably going to be pretty hard. Recognize a couple of names in here that are probably going to make the pace. It's a little bit spicy. So we're about 2.5 minutes. So the bike's assigned for this. It's Pinarello. I think it's a pretty good frame. I've been riding it quite a bit lately. For this course, there are some climbs, but not significantly long. I'm gonna just stick with the disc wheel. I know a lot of people will probably go with the MV 7.8s. It's lumpy, but I've had pretty good luck just keeping it with the disc. So hopefully won't pay too much of a penalty, but I think it's definitely easier on the in the Peloton and on the flats when you're rolling. I think it's probably the most aero wheel set. It's just unfortunately one of the heaviest too. That's okay. Anyway, we're now under 2 minutes. Thanks for coming along for the ride. I'm gonna be quiet, concentrate on this start, just use this training. I'm gonna do the chasing tour this weekend, which is I think a very long time trial, over 41 kilometers. So start getting ready for that, and that's probably my least favorite event. Back in my younger days when I used to race, that was one of my best events, but I don't know, I just can't hold high watts like that anymore. But that's a conversation for another day. Anyway, like I say, I'm going to shut up now, get ready for the start. Thanks for coming along for the ride. There, Sam. Okay, so Mr. Max in here as well. Fifteen seconds. kind of ripping through here. Didn't really scout this course. I'm not sure where the, no, it gets lumpy. Nice thing that new heads up display at least kind of gives you a mark. I think it might get lumpy in here actually. He went left maybe.
Thank you.
We've got a little climb coming here. Thank you. I'll take it. Whew. 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 Sprinting in there. Good job, Sam. Good sprint. Whew. Thought I got gapped a little bit on that climb, and I did, but just stuck with it. Whew. I'll take it. That was a pretty good feel. Whew. Thank God I had Mr. Side at another 10 meters. Anyway, I'll take it. Well, thanks everyone for coming along for the ride. That was short but sweet. Got a little spicy there at the end. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna cool down. Again, thanks for coming along for the ride with me. Until next time, I'll see you on the roads of Zwift. Take care, everyone.